Toyosu Market in Tokyo is where the famous tuna auction is held. Sound of bell in the early morning declares the start of auction. Since the market moved from Tsukiji Market pre-market in October last year, it has seen constant upsurge in activities. Here in Fisheries Wholesale Market Building, domestic and foreign fisheries are gathered and traded. Inside Toyosu Market, there is a special public observation course with glass windows where people can observe merchants trading. In January this year, the new tuna auction observation deck was opened for visitors for the first time. The observation glass deck is intended for control of food hygiene management, unlike a previous open Tsukiji Market. Still, visitors can hear the sound of bell and dashing cheer.
They are very famous in the world, and they are professional in the field tuna buying. So we are interested in how they can process the procedures, how they can check the quality of tuna, and how they can see and
もともと築地ではこういった見学視察用の施設が設けられなかったものでですね、売り場の方に直接見学の方が入られるということで、衛生品質管理の問題がございました。豊洲に移りましてですね、売り場の雰囲気をより身近に感じていただきながら見学の際にですね、衛生品質管理に問題がないような場所でですね、見学をしていただくということで作ったものでございます。こちらの方のご利用につきましては、事前にですね、ネット等で予約をしていただきましてですね、1日120人までということでございますので、多い場合は抽選になるんですけれども、申し込みをいただき、当たった方についてですね、見学をしていただくということで、皆さんにご利用いただいているところでございます。
Inside Fruit and Vegetables Building, there is a wholesale market that handles domestic imported vegetables and fruits. Also, there are intermediate wholesale shops where restaurants and local vendors can purchase items. Auctions here are also being held similar to Fisheries Wholesale Market Building. A lot of quality vegetables and fruits are gathered here from all over the world. There is also an observation deck provided here, and people can overlook the wholesale space.
衛生品質管理の高さについてはですね、非常に高い評価を頂戴しておりまして、そちらの点を含めましてですね、今後この市場のですね、セールスポイントを売りとしてですね、業界の方々と一緒にですね、より売り込ん、皆様に訴えていきたいというふうに考えておるところでございます。
Toyosu Market is the gate to Japan food market, where its variety of energetic scenes attracting lots of visitors and tourists.